much, Alyssa. Well, we begin this morning with breaking news. The sheriff's office is investigating a shooting that sent a man to the hospital early this morning. The shooting happened at Curtis Drive in South P Street just before 2:30 this morning. KCSO says deputies found a man suffering from a gunshot wound. The sheriff's office says the man is expected to survive. No word yet on a possible shooter.